This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Harry William Braun III, born November 6, 1948, is an American political candidate, Democratic. He was a congressional nominee in 1984 and 1986, and a presidential candidate in 2004, 2012, and 2016. He is a renewable energy consultant and researcher who has published papers on the hydrogen economy, solar power, and photobiology. Contents: 1. Life and work. 2. Political campaigns. 21. Congressional campaigns. 22. Presidential campaigns. 2001-2004-222-2012-223-2016-23 Proposed Constitutional Amendment. 3. Notes. 4. References. 5. External links. Life and work. Braun was born November 6, 1948 in Compton, California, a graduate of Arizona State University. Braun lived in Arizona for 42 years. He and his wife Dorothy now reside in Canton, Georgia. In 2002, Braun was the principal of Mesa Wind LLC, which developed wind energy and solar energy projects. Braun received a bachelor's degree in history and general science from Arizona State University in 1971. Since then, he has done independent research in the fields of energy technologies and resources, photobiology, molecular biology, and protein evolution. Braun is an advisory board member of the International Association for Hydrogen Energy. Braun is the founder and senior scientist of the Phoenix Project Foundation PPF, a nonprofit 501c3 organization, which advocates for a hydrogen-based energy economy rather than the current fossil fuel-based economy. The foundation promotes ideas outlined in Braun's book, Phoenix Project, initially published in 1990 and revised in 2000. Braun's published papers and books include material on solar power, the hydrogen economy, and photobiology. He has also published several versions of his book about using renewable energy to generate hydrogen, entitled The Phoenix Project Political Campaigns. Braun has not been elected to office, but was the nominee of the Democratic Party for two congressional races in the 1980s congressional campaigns. In 1984, Braun was the Democratic nominee for Congress in the 1st Congressional District of Arizona, losing to incumbent Republican Congressman John McCain. According to the Arizona Republic, a key element of Braun's energy platform is what he calls the Phoenix Project, a plan to mass-produce hydrogen with electrolysis by using solar power to produce the electricity. Major political problems of the 1980s that the plan could conceivably address included nuclear weapons, pollution, energy scarcity, and deficit spending. Braun received 22% of the vote in 1986. Braun ran again, and was again the Democratic nominee for Arizona's 1st congressional district, losing to Republican nominee J. Rhodes. Energy policy in general, and solar power plus the hydrogen economy in particular, was again a key platform plank of Braun's campaign. Braun also campaigned on a broader set of issues during October 1986, including irrigation and water use policy. Braun improved on his 1984 performance, and received 29% of the vote. Presidential campaigns 2004. In 2004, Braun ran an independent campaign for president, with the campaign slogan of "Making America Energy Independent." Bush, in that Braun wanted to generate hydrogen from seawater via electrolysis using renewable energy, as opposed to generating hydrogen from coal and nuclear power plants. Braun participated in a presidential candidates forum in 2004 in New Hampshire that was covered by C-SPAN. 2012. Braun did not run in 2008, but did run again in 2012, against incumbent Democratic President Barack Obama. Braun's 2012 campaign included stops in Iowa. 2016. Braun is running for the Democratic nomination again in 2016. Proposed constitutional amendment. Braun has proposed an amendment to the United States Constitution which he calls the Democracy Amendment. It reads, "We the people, hereby empower the majority of American citizens to approve all laws, federal legislation, presidential executive orders, and judicial decisions that impact the majority of citizens." His plan is for the amendment to be ratified directly by voters through constitutional conventions. He has made this amendment a focus of past presidential campaigns. Notes. AB Harry Braun, Chairman and Senior Scientist. Phoenix Project Foundation. Retrieved 20 August 2015. Hydrogen Energy. Retrieved 27 August 2015. Carat. The Phoenix Project. Google.com. Carat. Statistics of the Presidential and Congressional Election of November 6, 1984. Washington, U.S. Government Printing Office. 1985. Carat Braun Levels Attack on Roads Over Cap, by, The Arizona Republic, October 24, 1986 page B1 Valley. Lesser Known Presidential Candidates Forum C-SPAN 15 presidential and two vice presidential candidates spoke. Of raising the national debt limit, the U.S. Congress would be instructed by the majority of citizens to cancel the tax cuts for the wealthiest Americans and any further secret banker bailouts, and return tax rates on the wealthiest Americans to 91%, as they were during the Eisenhower and Kennedy administrations. Good luck with the campaign, Harry. Near Braun, a young, bearded fellow was. 2012. Debates and forums primaries results superdelegates convention polls national statewide straw candidates VP nominee Hillary Clinton campaign endorsements positions VP nominee, Tim Kaine other candidates Jeff Boss. Harry Braun Lincoln Chaffee campaign Rocky De La Fuente Paul T. Farrell Jr. Keith Judd Lawrence Lessig campaign Martin O'Malley campaign Bernie Sanders campaign endorsements positions Sam Sloan Michael Steinberg Vermin Supreme Jim Webb. Campaign Robbie Wells Willie Wilson John Wolfe Jr. Republican Party debates and forums endorsements primaries results convention polls national statewide straw candidates VP nominee Donald Trump campaign. Endorsements primary positions protests Republican opposition VP nominee, Mike Pence other candidates Jeb Bush campaign positions Ben Carson campaign Chris Christie campaign Ted Cruz campaign endorsements positions. Mark Everson Jack Fellier Carly Fiorina campaign Jim Gilmore campaign Lindsey Graham campaign Mike Huckabee campaign positions Bobby Jindal campaign John Kasich campaign endorsements Josue LaRossi Dennis Michael Lynch. Andy Martin Jimmy McMillan George Pataki campaign Rand Paul campaign positions Rick Perry campaign positions Marco Rubio campaign positions Rick Santorum campaign Scott Walker campaign Libertarian Party. Debates and forums primaries convention candidates nominee Gary Johnson campaign endorsements positions VP nominee, Bill Weld other candidates John McAfee Austin Peterson Robert David Steele Vermin Supreme Green Party debates and forums primaries. Convention candidates nominee Jill Stein campaign endorsements VP nominee, Ahamu Baraka other candidates Daryl Cherney Constitution Party primaries convention candidates nominee Daryl Castle campaign VP nominee, Scott Bradley other candidates. Tom Hofeling Joe Miller Independent Better for America Evan McMullen campaign endorsements Mindy Finn. Tom Hofeling Nutrition Party Rod Silva Party for Socialism and Liberation Gloria La Riva VP nominee, Eugene Puryear Peace and Freedom Party Gloria La Riva VP nominee, Dennis Banks other candidates Monica Moorhead Jill Stein Prohibition Party James Hedges Reform Party Rocky De La Fuente VP nominee, Michael Steinberg other candidates. Darcy Richardson Socialist Equality Party Jerry White Socialist Party USA Mimi Soltysik Campaign VP Nominee, Angela Nicole Walker Socialist Workers Party Allison Kennedy VP Nominee, Osborne Hart United States Pacifist Party Bradford Little Veterans Party of America Chris Keniston Workers World Party Monica Moorhead Independent Candidates Lawrence Kotlikoff. Not on any ballots Dan Bilzerian Waka Flocka Flame Zoltan Istvan Terry Jones John McAfee Merlin Miller Deez Nuts Guy Schwartz Ron White Ted Williams These candidates are constitutionally ineligible to serve as president or vice president.